Kosmos 496,
Russian,
Kosmos 496, meaning Kosmos 496,
was an unmanned test of the redesigned Soyuz ferry. It did not dock with any space station. After the Soyuz 11 disaster, the third seat was removed because the space was needed for the two crewmen in space suits and their equipment. Kosmos 496 retained its solar arrays.
Topic: Mission parameters.
Spacecraft: Soyuz 7KT. Mass: 6,800 kilograms. Crew: none. Launched: June 26, 1972. Landed: July 2, 1972.